NASA is taking a huge leap to address challenges associated with supersonic air travel. One of those is reducing the disruptive sound to people on the ground caused by supersonic flight. NASA's Quest mission is the culmination of decades of research and is centered around a new aircraft called the X-59. NASA has contracted with Lockheed Martin Skunk Works to build a new full-scale X-plane to help solve one of the most persistent challenges, the sonic boom. Since 1973, the FAA has banned commercial transportation from flying at supersonic speeds. The ban was in response to the thunderous sound of a sonic boom, caused by shockwaves created when an object travels through the air faster than the speed of sound. The Quest mission has two goals. First, design and build a unique shape that will reduce the loudness of a sonic boom reaching the ground to that of the sound of a closing car door. And second, once built and tested, fly over a number of U.S. communities to gather data on human responses to the sound generated during supersonic flight to find out if the noise is acceptable to the public. Then, hand over the data from communities to federal and international regulators to help establish a noise standard for overland supersonic flight. Researchers understand that there is still a need for the development of full-scale piloted X-planes to help close gaps in our understanding of aeronautic principles. The team will soon kick off a series of X-59 flight tests that could assist in opening new markets for faster air travel over land.